What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the shop. In today's episode, we're going to be making a sheath for this knife, so stick around and see how it's done. Alright, so I was just using a worn out 220 grip belt to put the edge on. Now I'll go over to my leather strop and strop that off, strop the burr off. Alright, so I got this knife all finished up. Hope you can see that alright. Pretty sweet little knife. Got some file work there on the spine. This knife will be available in my Etsy store. I'll put a link down in the description. So thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you on the next one.